Department has shut down Ohana Tacos on Maui for an extensive pest infestation. Officials say a routine inspection yesterday found numerous safety violations, including an extensive roach infestation, a backup of black mold on the chute of the restaurant's ice machine, and the unsafe food cooling practices. The eatery must clean and sanitize everything, eradicate the roaches, and dispose of paper goods and single-use items before it can reopen. A follow-up inspection is scheduled for Monday.